Bert Hottinger.
Thank you.
But yeah, another start for England. How did it feel?
Yeah, it was a really good game. I actually really enjoyed it. Yeah, it was really fun to be out there with the girls. So yeah, really enjoyed it.
Yeah, positive start to 2024. Bit of sunshine and a win.
Oh, I know. Yeah, what more could you want? In the sun playing football. I mean, it was raining today, but not to worry about that. As long as it's sunny tomorrow when we're doing recovery, that's all that matters. But yeah, no, it was a great night. Lots of goals. Our fans obviously got to see a lot of goals as well. So yeah, all in all, very good.
Talk us through your debut. Come on.
Who told you was going to score today?
Rach told me I was going to score.
I didn't say I was going to score. You was going to score.
And then Rach went and scored an even better goal. So then, you know.
Now, how does it feel?
First cap of so many. Going to have a massive career. Little Grace, she's like my little sister. She's annoying. Well done, you.
Congrats, Grace. A little word on Rachel's finish at the end. Nice way to end it, right?
Nice way to end it. I thought she was going to take the leather off the ball, like, but she placed it well. Sometimes them ones you think too much, but she put it in the back of the net. That's what Rach does.
Nice. Cheers, mate. Cheers.
One, two, one, two, three.
Team.
Yeah, I like one again. If I go like this.
Like your walking shoes. Where's that popcorn gone?
Yeah. We had a right little good setup, didn't we? What happened to your finger?
Oh, what do you mean? What happened to my finger? I'll tell you what happened to my finger. It nearly fell off. That is embarrassing. Me and George do like a duet.
Yeah, you do.